for the low volley, it's the same movement. However, you want to keep your racket a little bit more open because you want the ball to be lifted over the net. It's almost like a mini lob over the net. This movement right here is crucial because when the opponent hits the ball low, if you just stop like this and hit, the shot will be very choppy and it's not going to be controlled. So this movement allows for a very smooth, dynamic transition towards a shot. So again, racket ready, step in, open your racket face, hit through the ball, and then that also helps you naturally move forward for the next shot.